each other about the food that they get from their parents. Naomi and Megan, bananas are good for you.
Yuck, how can you eat that junk? Hey, get off my back, okay? That kind of food is full of salt and grease and all kinds of junk. My mother says that kids shouldn't eat burger, fries, and shakes and stuff because it's junk food and makes you fat. Hey, you know what? Just because you brought a banana along doesn't mean when everybody else starved to death.
So bananas are good for you. Everybody knows that. And they're not fattening.
And they haven't got any flavor either.
You keep eating that junk and you'll turn into a fat slob.
And if you keep hiding that banana, you're going to wind up looking like an ape.
I am not an ape.
Well, if you keep eating jungle food, you have to go to the zoo.
Sure, Monster Time.
Okay, Monster Babe. How about if they feed the animals?
Other.
What's that? That you never have to worry about me when I'm running bananas and